This is a process of balancing an impeller and a motor rotor together. And here it's telling us how far off it is in grams, which we're trying to hit the target, the center target, which would be as little as possible.